Hello everyone, I'm Chen from Lingo Bus. Today I'm going to teach you some popular Chinese words. Today's word is 炒鱿鱼. 炒鱿鱼, literally it means fried squid, but actually it means to be fired. Let's see an example for how to use it.
你怎么看起来这么沮丧?
哇, 我刚被老板炒鱿鱼了。
别难过。总会找到新工作的.
So now you know how to use 炒鱿鱼 in Chinese. Try it out with your friends. If you like today's video, give us a like and subscribe. See you next time on Lingo Bus.